Linda Maria Ronstadt is a retired American singer who performed and recorded in diverse genres including rock, country, light opera, and Latin. She has earned 10 Grammy Awards, 3 American Music Awards, 2 Academy of Country Music Awards, an Emmy Award, and an ALMA Award, and many of her albums have been certified gold, platinum or multiplatinum in the United States and internationally. She has also earned nominations for a Tony Award and a Golden Globe Award. She was awarded the Latin Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award by the Latin Recording Academy in 2011, and also awarded the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award by the Recording Academy in 2016. She was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in April 2014. On July 28, 2014, she was awarded the National Medal of Arts and Humanities. In 2019, she received a star jointly with Dolly Parton and Emmylou Harris on the Hollywood Walk of Fame for their work as the group trio. Linda Ronstadt was among the 5 honorees who received the 2019 Kennedy Center Honors for Lifetime Artistic Achievements at the annual event on December 8, 2019, in Washington, D.C., at the John F. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.